In all macroeconomic statistics, except for the system of national accounts, we use vertical double-entry bookkeeping. In the SNA, we use quadruple-entry bookkeeping, which combines vertical and horizontal double-entry bookkeeping. Macroeconomic statistics follow the accrual basis of recording. In doing so, flows are recorded at the time economic value is created, transformed, exchanged, transferred, or extinguished. This time may be different from the time when a related cash flow is recorded. The accrual basis of recording ensures that we capture all monetary and non-monetary flows during a reporting period. Macroeconomic statistics measure all flows and stock positions at market prices. Market prices refer to the current exchange value. The current exchange value is that value at which goods, services, labor, or assets are exchanged or could be exchanged for cash. From this, we define market prices of transactions and market values of stock positions as follows. Market prices for transactions are defined as amounts of money that willing buyers pay to acquire something from willing sellers. These exchanges are made between independent parties and on the basis of commercial considerations only. Stock positions are valued at market values, which means they are valued as if they were acquired in market transactions on the balance sheet reporting date, also called the reference date. Derived measures in macroeconomic statistics are not transactions or other economic flows. Derived measures consist of aggregates and balancing items. These are important analytic tools that summarize the values of selected flows or stock positions that have been individually recorded in each macroeconomic statistical framework. These derived measures are the sum or the balance of two or more flows or stock positions. In general, the macroeconomic statistical systems recommend gross recording, except for the degree of netting that's inherent in the respective classifications themselves. Consolidation is a special kind of cancelling out of flows and stock positions within a group of units that are combined. This should not be confused with the concept of netting. We apply consolidation in government finance statistics and in some monetary and financial statistics. However, in the SNA, data are unconsolidated. The ultimate reason for this standard set of accounting rules is to ensure consistency within and across the various sets of macroeconomic statistics, and that all types of economic events are captured in the various data sets.